presidential candidates and presidents and so forth. And I believe very strongly that at this time in our life, we need a Donald Trump more than we've never needed anybody since George Washington. And we need a Donald Trump, and I only know one, so that's the only son of a bitch we know is Donald Trump. We need him. You need him. Your children need him. Because we need to have somebody in there that is